is Jessica Thomas, and I'm the president of Nexus, a women in supply chain organization at the University of Tennessee, Knoxville. In this video, you're going to hear from our exec and hear a little bit of why we chose to major in supply chain, our experience in the industry, and why we would recommend it to other students.
Hi, Girl Scouts. My name is Bridget Larson. I'm a junior at the University of Tennessee.
My name's Haley Fairchild. I'm currently a sophomore at the University of Tennessee.
My name is Macy McCullough, and I'm a rising junior at the University of Tennessee, Knoxville.
Hi, my name is Madison Hutz, and I am a senior at the University of Tennessee.
I chose to study supply chain for a couple of reasons. In high school, I really had no idea what I wanted to study. I kind of thought I wanted to do business, but I didn't know in what capacity. And in a intro to business course that I was taking my senior year, I heard about this thing called supply chain. And I learned a little bit about how it can incorporate ethical sourcing and sustainability. And from this little bit I read in my textbook, I decided to do some more research into it. And I found out that UT has one of the best supply chain programs in the United States. So the more I did some research, I realized that this is something that I wanted to explore. And at my time at UT, I was not disappointed. I joined Nexus and I joined a couple other organizations where I met so many people who talk so highly of supply chain. I learned so much from being in Nexus because I saw all aspects of supply chain at work as we got to meet different people from all different industries. And I realized that I was able to utilize my passion for sustainability, for ethical sourcing, and just being able to have the balance of having a desk job but also being able to work with people and have that fun corporate culture together.
As a member of Nexus, I've had so many opportunities to meet with professionals in supply chain and form my own idea of what I want my career to look like. Because of Nexus, I've been able to interview with some great companies and even find an internship for the summer. It's an organization that has prepared me for my future career by showing me what it can actually look like. It's also helped me to ask questions, form ideas, and solve some challenging problems. What I like about it the most is that it has made me feel confident in entering the workforce by showing me what kind of jobs are out there for me.
So far, this is my first exposure with Nexus. Nexus is, however, connected with some other supply chain organizations that I've been a part of for the past 2 years, and I've only heard positive things about Nexus. Some things I've heard about them is that they give students the opportunities to meet in a smaller, more intimate group with some amazing companies, and that it helps women feel more confident in the choice they made regarding their major. I cannot wait to serve as their marketing chair and hone my skills as a young woman pursuing a career in supply chain.
For me, the biggest reward in being at Nexus is that I get to connect with women who are just a couple steps ahead of me in life. I think it's really hard as an undergraduate student to really get to know women in the workforce just because we're not interacting with the workforce every day. So alumni for the University of Tennessee, women who have supply chain careers in general, just anyone who can get in contact with Nexus, they'll come to campus, they'll sit down and have a luncheon with us, or we'll do a Skype session or some sort of mentorship event. And it's really so valuable to get to ask women who, again, are a few steps ahead in life, like how they got there, mistakes they made, recommendations they have, how they balance work-life balance, how they set themselves apart as being a woman in the business field. And I think it's so important as women to work on connecting with other women and empowering other women.
I would definitely recommend studying supply chain. There are so many roles that you can get. There are a lot of jobs that where you do day-to-day work and it's really fast-paced. There are roles where you can sit at your desk and really analyze data. There are roles where you can be in meetings and be interacting with people all day long. So whatever type of workplace you want, you can probably find that within supply chain. It also encompasses so many different areas. You can work in all different industries. You can work globally. You can work with people from around the world and all different functions even. And so if you, no matter what kind of person you are, you can probably find something that you love within supply chain. Another great thing about it is that you don't necessarily need a master's to get a job right out of college. There are a lot of great companies that hire students right away, and you can have a very stable job right out of college, which is great. Also, everybody needs supply chain. Every company needs a supply chain manager, and so no matter what the job market is like, there's a good chance that you can still find a job.
There are a multitude of opportunities available to someone who studied supply chain management. If you are like me and not quite sure what you want to do when you grow up, then I think that this is a really great career choice. I, for one, have found that supply chain management has such a big impact on a business and can even be called the backbone of a company. You can't see the backbone, but a company wouldn't be able to function without one. Additionally, a job in supply chain can be anywhere in the world. You could work in a skyscraper in New York City or even a research facility all the way in Antarctica. If you think that this field is right for you, then you're in the best place to start.
Would I recommend supply chain to other students? Yes, of course I would. I personally love the major, and I think a lot of other people would as well. Anyone interested in business or distribution, anything of that realm, I think really would like the major. The major has opened up a lot of opportunities for me. Being a freshman last year, I was able to create a lot of great relationships with upperclassmen in supply chain, students in my grade in supply chain, peers in clubs, etc. I've also been able to create some great relationships with business employers or employees in a supply chain, which could later lead to internships or jobs.
I would 100% recommend studying supply chain to another student. It is a booming industry, and with everything going on in the world right now, we definitely need a more efficient supply chain than ever. Supply chain gives you the opportunity to meet so many people from other companies and around the world. Supply chain gives you the opportunity to travel, to buy and sell products, and to work in retail. Supply chain has so many opportunities, and it's just waiting for you to step in and make it happen.
Supply chain is definitely one of those buzzwords right now, but not many people know exactly what it means. And I myself didn't really know what it meant. I started as an undergraduate student as a marketing major, and through internships and opportunities, I realized that my skill sets actually lie in supply chain because I love problem solving. I'm a nerd. I love numbers and data analysis, and that really coincides so perfectly with supply chain. So what I think is so diverse about supply chain is that it doesn't only cater to supply chain specific jobs. It really gives you the whole well-rounded scope of a business, and you can do so many things with a supply chain degree. If you want to do negotiation, if you're a people person, if you want to do data analytics, or if you want to do purchasing, transportation, there's just so many different avenues you could do with a supply chain degree.
As an incoming freshman, choosing a major was just a little confusing for me. I knew I wanted to do business, and my mom studied supply chain, and I really found it interesting what she did. After researching all of the majors in the business school, I knew supply chain was for me. It's almost like this hidden business that people don't think of in their day-to-day life. For example, how a bag of chips come together, or how a makeup product comes together, etc. Now, in the future, and what I'm looking forward to in the field, is a difficult question to answer because I don't really know what being in the field is like. But I think the biggest thing I'm excited for is working as a team and working in groups and creating an end product that wouldn't have been created just by myself.
During my time in college, I have had several different internships in different capacities, but the most recent two have been in warehousing operations and planning, both with PepsiCo. 2 years ago, I worked in PepsiCo's headquarters in Chicago, and I really enjoyed getting to see a broad perspective of PepsiCo's supply chain in my time there. My planning team was pretty much in charge of looking 8 to 12 weeks ahead to determine how much product needed to be made. I personally worked on the material side with Quakers, so we looked at how much material do we have so that it can last through all the production that was supposed to happen in the future. I then got to work in warehousing in Indianapolis. And so I worked with a team there, and we were in charge of looking at all the orders that would come in and seeing if we had the inventory to meet it so we can ship everything out that day. So I loved getting to see the contrast between the corporate world, where it was very high level and more strategic based, and then I loved seeing more of the day-to-day work at the warehouse, where we got to where it was really fast paced and they got to make decisions on the go. So it was just both very different experiences, and I think I really learned a lot of how different supply chain roles can be.
Nearly every company has a supply chain role, or multiple. With this said, you have the opportunity to work within any industry of your choosing, like the pharmaceutical industry, the food and beverage industry, even the technology industry. There's also a wide range of things you can do within these industries. You could be the person in charge of moving a heart transplant between hospitals so a patient can receive care. You could procure the technology software used to build the next iPhone. Maybe even the planner who finds all the ingredients used to make a Hershey's bar. When it comes to deciding on a career in supply chain management, the sky is your limit.
This summer, I got to work within the retail side of supply chain, and my role was titled Inventory Management Intern. So basically that means I get to work with the inventory that is going to be shipped out to the retail stores for customers like you and me to buy. So the inventory team will work with vendors, also known as the people who will make your products that go in the store. And we work with the transportation team and the distribution center. And the distribution center is where all your products are held before they're shipped out to the stores in the United States or even worldwide. Companies are always going to need supply chain because it is an up and coming major. Supply chain helps keep costs low for the company that you work for and can help increase customer satisfaction, among many other things.
So throughout my college experience, I have declared a major in supply chain and then also a minor in sustainability. And sustainability is really my passion that fuels my desire to pursue supply chain, because I think it's so important to have a transparent company culture where you know exactly where your products are coming from, that they're coming from places with ethical guidelines, environmental guidelines. And I think my power within supply chain is really to promote that sustainability and make sure this product from the start of its life to the end of its life is going to be responsible to people and communities, responsible to women, to men, to children, to the environment. And that's really what encourages me about supply chain, is that I know with my sustainability passion and my supply chain skills, I can really collaborate to better the world and better business as a whole. I also specifically am passionate about procurement. I actually just finished a summer internship where I was a procurement intern. So procurement, if you're not familiar yet, is really just kind of another word from purchasing. And it's about getting the product from the very beginning or getting the product from another supplier. So for example, this summer I worked with suppliers and we needed parts and objects to help our business run. So instead of making them ourselves, we bought them from other suppliers. So I worked on talking with suppliers about, hey, can we get a good price on this? It really works with a lot of negotiation skills as well as data analytics. And again, how procurement and sustainability correlate within supply chain is me as a procurement specialist, I have the opportunity to go to places and say, hey, I need this product, but the requirements are that you have ethical sourcing, you have an environmentally conscious supply chain, and if you don't, I'm going to search for a product elsewhere. So there's so many different avenues within supply chain. My passion, for example, just happens to lie within procurement and sustainability.
We hope you enjoyed this video, and if you have any questions about supply chain, feel free to reach out to us at nexus.utk@gmail.com.